just on your comments on Josh Schache and the Herald Sun today, and you're surprised that there hasn't been enough interest in Josh. Now, Herald Sun reporting that he's happy to go back to Brisbane if a deal can't be done, but you are surprised about the lack of interest, and you've compared him to some of the other young players at the same stage, forwards in the competition.
Yeah, and I think he's at a similar level to those guys. So I just think that, there's a real stigma around him, you would have thought, at the moment. Just everyone's gun-shy about what's happened in the last 12 months, and that's understandable when you haven't been able to play footy. He couldn't even get himself up for a grand final late in the year, Cornsy. Such was his mental state at the time.
Yeah.
But I just believe, because of what you were getting for, which to me, it might be somewhere between, I don't know, 15 and 25.
And we've already spoken about this draft and the shallowness of the draft. So you get a key forward, the cheapest you're probably ever going to get him.
Yeah, that 2 years ago, every club would have wanted.
Yeah.
I just think that there's a golden opportunity, I called it. And it may not work, but I just think that...
it's worth a risk.
Yeah, I'd be surprised if it didn't, that he won't play some good footy for you, because I think his mobility is very good. He's a type of player that can take a turn in the ruck, play forward. I said he's leading and pace off the mark was and his know-how as a forward was as good as I'd seen as a junior, and his kicking is the purest that I'd ever seen.